Good morning. Today, I, Manya, of class 9th, is going to speak on the topic Sarvodayam. So, today's thought is, there is enough in the world to cover the needs of man but not his greed. This social objective is described by Gandhiji as Sarvodayam. Thank you. Now, here is Ujjwal for word power.
Good morning. Today's word is anthropocative. Spelling UNPROVOCATIVE. Meaning, abstaining from the use of violence. Sentence, Mahatma Gandhi was immensely cognized for his unprovocative resistance. Thank you.
I am Babra of class 9C and today I am here to tell you about one of Gandhiji's principles, Sarvodaya. Sarvodaya is a Sanskrit term meaning uplift or progress of all. This term was used by Mahatma Gandhi as one of his 1908 translation of John Ruskin Tract on Political Economy unto this last. And Gandhiji came to use this term as one of his ideals in political philosophy. Later Gandhians like non-violence activist Vinoda Bhave embraced this term as social movement in post-independence India, which ensures that self-determination and equality reaches all strata of Indian society. Gandhi's ideals have been lasted well beyond the achievement of one of his chief projects, Swaraj. His followers continued working to promote that kind of society that he always envisioned, and the efforts have come to known as Sarvodaya movement. Thank you.
Good morning. Today's word is anthropocative. Spelling UNPROVOCATIVE. Meaning, abstaining from the use of violence. Sentence, Mahatma Gandhi was immensely cognized for his unprovocative resistance. Thank you.
I am Bhavya of class 9C and today I am here to tell you about one of Gandhiji's principles, Sarvodaya. Sarvodaya is a Sanskrit term meaning uplift or progress of all. This term was used by Mahatma Gandhi as one of his 1908 translation of John Ruskin Tract on Political Economy unto this last. And Gandhiji came to use this term as one of his ideals in political philosophy. Later Gandhians like non-violence activist Vinoda Bhave embraced this term as social movement in post-independence India, which ensures that self-determination and equality reaches all strata of Indian society. Gandhi's ideals have been lasted well beyond the achievement of one of his chief projects, Swaraj. His followers continued working to promote that kind of society that he always envisioned, and the efforts have come to known as Sarvodaya movement. Thank you.